Would you like some fizzy drink, Zeki?
No thanks, Kaz. I'm warming up, ready to go for a run. Why don't you come with me? It's the big race next week, and it would be fun to exercise together.
I'm far too tired to go running.
Maybe we can play soccer or basketball.
I don't feel like it, Zeki. You can never win the race, Zeki. You are too big and too slow. Why don't you lay down here with me and enjoy a fizzy drink?
No thanks, Kazwa. I want to try to get as fit as possible for the race. Don't forget to clean your teeth from all the sugar in that fizzy drink.
Okay, Zeki. I will.
Assalamu alaikum, Zeki.
Wa alaikum assalam, guys. Hope you do well in the big race next week.
We're gonna easily win this race. I know, we will get the fastest time too. Come on, Harun. We don't have time to stop now. We need to keep exercising for the race.
But I'm hungry. They have chocolate cookies. They are my favourite.
We have to stick to our healthy diet, Harun. If we start eating cookies, won't it make us slower?
One cookie won't hurt us, and they look so delicious.
They sure do. Assalamu alaikum, Maui.
Wa alaikum assalam, guys. How's the preparation for the race going?
Good, alhamdulillah. The race is ours. We got it in the bag.
Yeah, too easy.
Okay then, see you at the race, inshallah.
Oh, you sure will. But make sure you don't blink, because we will be running so fast you could miss us.
What are you doing, Zeki?
I'm warming up, Kazwa.
Why are you warming up? I don't need to warm up. I am ready to go.
Warming up is very important before running or playing sport. When we stretch our muscles, it helps our blood flow better around all parts of our body. Warming up our body temperature just a little to prepare our body for exercise or sport. If we don't warm up correctly, it can cause us to get injuries or damage our muscles.
Ooh!
That's right, Kazwa. Very good.
Come on, Harun. We don't have time to stop. We'll be late.
But I'm hungry. And look at those yummy cakes. They're my favourite.
I thought chocolate cookies were your favourite.
One cake won't hurt us. And don't they look scrumptious?
Where are Harun and Rashid?
Here they come.
Are you sure you're ready to race?
We sure are, Zeki.
We're ready to win.
To your positions, please. On your marks. Get set.
Whenever I see anything nice, I always look more than twice. It's so amazing to me, and I know, yes I know,
Allah created it perfectly.
I can see so many beautiful things. Where do I start? Look up at the stars, and you will see what I mean. Subhanallah, 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 how perfect is he.
Why don't you come with me? It's the big race next week.
Well done, Zaki.
Thanks, Kaswa.
Zaki, how did you get so fit?
It's easy to get fit, Tufa. We just need to eat healthy foods and do regular exercise. Drinking too many fizzy drinks is bad for our body. Fizzy drinks contain a lot of sugar, and too much sugar can make us unhealthy and unfit. It is also bad for our teeth. We should try to avoid fizzy drinks and drink more water and fresh fruit juice instead. It's the same if we eat too many unhealthy foods. Unhealthy foods cause us to gain weight. And when we gain too much weight or get too unfit, it is very bad for our health. We lose power and become slow. Our bodies are a great blessing from Allah, and so we need to take good care of them. And never eat just before you do exercise.
Where's Harun?
Doo 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 do